mixing now the color of the tops of the unicorns, and I'm using solvent-based colors, but the recipe is a secret. Look at that. Not bad.